What's up, everybody? It's Avery here doing another video for the birthday special. We're gonna do Never Have I Ever with Caden behind me. And yeah, let's get into it. He's gonna go first, and yeah.
Never have I ever pooped myself in public.
I have. No, wait, I have not.
I have.
All right, next question. Never have I ever pooped in the ocean. I have.
I have not.
I have.
That's gross.
I had to go poop so bad. Hey, you pooped in public.
Hey, when you gotta go, you gotta go.
yeah.
Never have I ever been so afraid of Santa Claus that I hide in the closet.
I have not.
I have.
Wow, dude.
Bruh. Yeah, I had a baseball bat, too.
There we go, and now we're good to go. Never have I ever liked a teacher. I have not.
I have not.
There's no pretty teachers in my school.
Miss Abula's pretty hot, though.
So you do?
No, but I don't like her. She's just hot.
I don't. Alright, your turn.
Never have I ever tried to steal a girlfriend from my friend because I'm mad at my friend.
I have not. Ate something so disgusting.
I have.
I have. By accident, but that was like three.
Never have I ever made friends with an item.
I have not.
Yeah,
that's Nick right there. Never have I ever eaten poop.
I have not.
Heck, Nick has.
Really? Nick is eating poop?
Oh my god. Yeah, he is. Whoa, dude, that's funny. Oh, shoot.
Alright.
Your turn.
Never have I ever snuck a movie into my room in the middle of the night and watched it because my mom wouldn't let me watch it.
I have not.
I have. How do you think I've seen so many horror movies?
Exactly. Whatever. Never have I ever picked up poop. I have not.
I have.
I picked it. You're being a Nick!
I pooped and then I picked it up and put it back in the toilet.
Why didn't you grab, like, toilet paper?
Because I was a baby.
Alright, fine then. Your turn.
Never have I ever been best friends with a Mexican person.
I have. So many times.
Your turn.
Never have I ever said the N-word to a black person. I have not.
I have not. That's mean.
No, Mark has. Remember?
Yeah, well, Mark's Mexican, so.
No, he's not.
Whatever. Never have I ever been best friends, or at least friends, with someone who weighs more than 180 pounds.
I have not.
I have.
All right, now that's over with, because my dad, he said, Avery! I said, what? All right, whose turn is it?
I think it was your turn.
My turn, oh, yeah, you said. Never have I ever.
Oh, wait, no, you didn't answer my question, remember?
Oh, I have not.
I have. Anthony's cool. Yeah, he is. You know, fat polar bear. Dude, Anthony's actually kind of cool.
Alright, fine then. Never have I ever broken somebody's PlayStation.
I have. I have not.
I have. Broke Mark's. He's being so annoying.
That's understandable. Well, never have I ever broke someone's mom's fan in their room, and we're trying to impress their family. in your house?
I have not.
I have.
Dang!
It broke one of the blades off.
Never
with
have.
With a yoga ball. I'm playing soccer with a yoga ball. I megged him somehow.
How do you meg someone with a yoga ball?
I don't know. Ask yourself that question.
All right. Never have I ever peed on someone.
I have. I have not.
I have. I peed on Mark. He pooped on my foot. He pooped out in my shoes.
Never have I ever saw a dog. Never have I ever had a dog that humped me and I humped him back.
I have not.
I have. Well, I didn't hump him back, but he was humping me. I kind of liked it.
What the? Never have I ever annoyed my friend's mom. I have.
I have not.
I have annoyed his mom.
Oh yeah, remember? Oh yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Dude, she asked you to stop doing that like
still
four times, and you still do it.
Okay.
Yeah, it's annoying.
Okay. I did it last time. Yeah. Oh my god, that was so funny. Yeah, we're gonna do papers like these, but we realized that the camera couldn't get it because we wrote them wrong.
All right. So never have I ever thought I had superpowers.
I've not.
I have. You know how when you're looking at something and you kind of like look around it and looks like that thing and there's two of them?
Yeah.
I thought I had like X-ray vision. I could like separate them and look through.
Sorry, I was smart enough.
That was kind of smart of me to think I had superpowers.
How was that? Never have I ever stolen somebody's clothes.
I have. I have not, but Nick stole my clothes. Remember?
That makes sense.
Nick stole my warmest.
Yeah, your long shirt. Sleeve shirt.
He thought I gave it to him. I'm like, can I have it back? And he's like, no. You want it back? I thought you gave it to me. I'm like, what the? Never have I ever tried to lift a weight in front of a girl and failed. But I tried to impress her, but I failed.
Oh, wait, I have not.
I don't.
Alright. Never have I ever swallowed my own tooth. I have not.
I have not. That's gross.
Yeah, Nick has. Twice.
Never have I ever lost a tooth and spit blood and thought I was a character from Kiss. I did.
Well, of course you think that.
You know Kiss the band?
Yeah.
Do you know
the rock music?
Yeah, you know the guy that spits blood?
No.
No, I forget his name, but he spits blood and I thought it was, mm-hmm. I was him.
Never have I ever slammed a book on my teacher's desk. I have.
I have, and I was like, I'm done.
I went like this one. Boom! It made a big sound. It was like the size of this book, but bigger. Like that. It is like wider.
Never have I ever tried so hard to poop that my face turned purple.
I have. Alright guys, I think that is going to be the end of the video of our birthday special. I will be sure to make more videos like this because it's still my birthday. Can't believe we're doing all these videos in one day.
When's your real birthday?
Tuesday. July 5th. Say happy birthday in the comment section.
He's coming over to my house on Tuesday, so maybe you'll see some basketball in my house on Tuesday.
Upon our times, and peace.